Personal grooming is an important factor. Since we are discussing about this topic, let me ask you, what will be the color combinations, especially when you are using an actor for ladies or gents, what combinations they should keep in mind?
The thing is, if we look good, we feel good.
True.
If we feel good, we do good. So personal grooming is connected to our confidence level. It's all about your overall cleanliness, your teeth, your nails, your hair, your skin, the color of the clothes you choose, the fragrance you're wearing, the makeup you're wearing. It's all about you representing yourself in the best way possible and making the best first and lasting impression. Colors represent different sort of emotion, and you have to choose your attire on basis of your body structure also, because some people have hourglass shape, some people have a rectangular shape, some people have spoon shaped body, or you can call pear shaped body. So you have to choose your dress according to that. And if you choose, like I have mentioned before, the warm skin tones and the cool skin tones. So if you choose the color according to your skin tones, that will have a better representation of your overall personality. That is what we are going to learn in Lifestyling 360. Dressing well is choosing colors, fabric, style according to your body structure, your skin tone, and the occasion.